between both strikers. One is a Muay Thai fighter and one is a boxer.
Yeah, Marvin Dela Cruz, the guy in the blue headgear, needs to prove something tonight. And another kick. And another
takedown and a counter as both fighters grapple on the ground. Nice job from Marvin Dela Cruz. Now, Chris, I'm going to be setting up an agility choke. And Marvin's defending so nicely.
Coach, is he new next guard?
Si Chris from Vietnam MMA. Yeah. Tama po yung ginagawa ni Marvin Don to avoid the guillotine.
Yeah, to defend it para hindi siya mag-guillotine.
Yeah, I think yung guillotine ni Christian. Nakabitaw na.
Nakabitawan. Good job.
Might be setting up for an armbar. Alam mo ginagawa ni Marvin Don, mali.
Nabitawan din yung armbar attempt.
You know, the good thing to do pag kayo ay nag-guardan is to get to posture.
Oh. And both fighters get back up!
Maganda laban mga coach, exciting! Good job! Pareho pa lang talaga itong dalawang ito. Akala ko sila ay
ang ganda talaga ng matchup itong dalawang ito.
Kaya nga MMA sila eh.
Kahit ng UGB4, ang ganda rin ang laban itong dalawa.
Oh, yeah, what a combination that connected!
Magandang counter ni Marvin yung left hook niya.
Surprisingly, the Muay Thai fighter is not throwing any kicks.
Okay. I'm waiting for that kick.
As both fighters end up in the cage,
alam mo, sa na-develop ni Chris ang wrestling niya. He has a very strong wrestling.
Oh, both fighters go back down to the ground.
Ah, nakamoto si Chris!
There's a lot of ground. And he has the advantage of the ground and pound.
The ground and pound is Marvin. Last 10 seconds.
Let's see if Chris can do this. Last 10 seconds as Chris retaining a mount.
Negative laban, pero feeling ko si Chris yung nakakuha. Si Chris ang panalo dun sa round.
So Chris has the advantage of the first round. Let's see.
That's correct, he has the advantage.
Let's see if his opponent can turn the tide on this round.
Oh, and there goes the headgear.
I think the Muay Thai fighter has to show us some kicks. Chris is setting up for an armbar as he continues with a ground and pound.
Yeah, but they ground and pound.
I think Gregory has to stop this fight.
From what I know, it's a useless move that he's doing. Chris is very high on his mount.
I think the referee is not stopping the fight.